Good morning to all my teachers and all my dear friends. Myself, Kashyap Ismail Alvi, studying in 9th standard. I had modeled a nitrogen cycle, the series of processes in which nitrogen and its compounds are interconverted in environment and in the living organisms, including nitrogen fixation and decomposition. Nitrogen forms 78%, that is the maximum portion of the atmosphere. It is necessary for the maintenance of the cycle of nature. The circulation and recycling of nitrogen gas into the form of different compounds through various biotic and abiotic processes in nature is called the nitrogen cycle. All organisms participate in the nitrogen cycle. Important process of nitrogen cycle.
Good evening, ma'am. Myself, Akriti Kumari from Standard 9. Today, I'm going to give you some information about graphite and present a graphite circuit for science exhibition. Graphites are mostly found in New Zealand, America, India, and Russia. The lead of the pencil is made by mixing of graphite with clay. This process was discovered in 1795. Every carbon atom in graphite is bonded by three other carbon atoms such a way that hexagonal layer structure is formed. A graphite crystal is made by many layers of a carbon atom. You know what? One layer of graphite is known as graphene, and the density of graphite is 1.9 to 2.3 gram per centimeter cube. And graphite does not dissolve in most of the solvent, and the graphite found in nature is black, soft and slippery. Now I'm going to present a graphite circuit. In this circuit I had used some wires, one pencil, one battery, one switch, one motor and one fan. Now I'm going to show you that how it's work. In this circuit, when we on the switch, the charge of the battery goes through the wire and then to the graphite, and through the graphite it goes in the motor and fan starts working. Now I am going to show you that. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Jan Kaneravana, 9th standard from Ocean Bright High School. So, today I am going to explain about my science exhibition project, a human brain model. So, a human brain model has a 5 parts: frontal lobe, parietal lobe, occipital lobe, temporal lobe and cerebellum. So, first, frontal lobe. The frontal lobe is the most anterior part of our brain. It extends from the area behind the forehead back to the parietal gyrus. Number 2. Parietal lobe. The parietal lobe is one of the major lobes in the brain, roughly located in the upper back area in the skull. It processes sensory information it receives from the outside world, mainly relating to the taste and temperature. Number 3. The occipital lobe. The occipital lobe is a part of a human brain responsible for interpreting information from the eyes and turning into the world as a person see it. Number 4. Temporal lobe. The temporal lobe is involved in processing sensory input into derived meaning.
Everyone, respected teacher, principal and my all dear friends. This is our project on pollution. My name is Sini Nimkya Sawaldar.
My name is Sadia Kutbuneshe.
We are studying in Nishan Bright Convent High School. We are in 9th standard. This is air pollution. Air pollution is a type of environment pollution that affects the air and is usually causes by smoke or other human or other environment.
गुड इवनिंग टीचर, माई नेम इज़ महक सैयद, आई एम इन स्टैंडर्ड 9th. माई टॉपिक इज वाटर कलर पेंटिंग ब्यूटिफुल नाइट स्काई. फर्स्ट आई हैव यूज हाफ A4 शीट पेपर वाटर कलर एंड ब्रश. देन आई हैव लोड माई ब्रश विथ वाटर. देन आई हैव स्प्रेड अ वाटर इन पेपर फॉर 2-3 टाइम्स. देन आई हैव टेक येलो कलर एंड डिप इन वाटर. देन आई हैव कलर्ड. देन आई हैव यूज रेड ऑरेंज लाइक डैट ओनली. देन आई हैव टेक पर्पल एंड ब्लू मिक्सड कलर एंड सम वाटर टू मिक्स इट. एंड देन आई हैव कलर्ड. देन आई हैव ड्रॉ ट्री फ्रॉम पर्पल एंड ब्लू मिक्सड कलर. देन आई हैव टेक वाइट कलर टू ड्रॉ स्टार. एंड लास्ट आई हैव टेक ब्लैक कलर फॉर लीफ शेड्स. थैंक यू.
Hello everyone, my name is Jan Kanaravala, 9th standard from Ocean Bright High School. So today I'm gonna explain you about my drawing, COVID-19 vaccine. So the COVID-19 vaccine contains antibodies that provide us immunity against coronavirus. It is proven that it reduces our probability of contracting COVID-19. Once we are vaccinated, our body is much better prepared to shield off more virus by making our immune system strong. Thank you.